Hey guys, how you doing? It's thank God again, and today we are back again with another late video. We are checking out Buju Benson after we're anticipating his new album that's coming this month. Though I don't know, is it this month? I think it's this month. I think like 25th or 20 something. I think it's 25th. Bad Since 97, and before then he just dropped this one with a color studio, he went on a color shoe, and he made this song In My Mind by Buju Benson. So we are checking out the song. Well, I don't know what I'm expecting to see in this song because I haven't heard it before, but I know that Buju is not flopping and he won't flop. So let's get straight into this one. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing to the channel, and you smash that subscribe button, join the family, and let's get straight into this one. Okay. Benson, In My Mind, mad.
Baby, we should have taken it.
Bro, there's something I've noticed about this Ekolo shoe. Any background they are giving you, they always like you to be on the outfit of that background. Like Arasta, you can see the red. On Closer by Oxley, you can see the green. On Buju now, you're seeing the blue. Who else was on the color shoe? I think Brian, I saw the yellow, something like that. But that's just my point. But another thing I think is that I feel like Oxlade's A Color Shoe, that Closer song he performed there, was like the best song for me, like that I have heard amongst the whole songs that on this A Color Shoe you get. I think it's because of how Oxlade was able to, like, you know, move his body and just basically free himself, and not just, because this one I'm already seeing Buju doing his hand like this. Did you come here to come and do attention? But let's just see what Buju has for us though. I don't know, like, I'm just judging from what I'm seeing at the beginning, you get? But let's continue.
Gently, you take it to the limit, you damn me. Baby, don't tempt me, baby, don't tempt me. I feel fit, attention that the other girls give me. I just got a little bit lucky. You could've killed me, could've destroyed me. Cause in my mind, I'm Superman, I am Lois Lane. Could tell me that you feel the same. Take away all my pain, I won't feel ashamed. In your mind, you only cause I got fame. And all you do is drag my name. Try to put it all to shame, and it's such.
Bro, I think I heard what he said. In his mind, he's Superman, something like that. But in the girl's mind, he said, you're only here because of the fame, and all you do is just drag my name. You understand? So I think it flows with him just being, I won't really say moving his body, because it's not a happy song, or the lyrics are not really happy, like, lyrics, you get. He's just trying to say what's on his mind, you get. So I think he has to be serious, and he's flowing with what he's doing, like just standing and just saying what is on his mind, you get. So it made sense, like it's understandable now seeing Buju not moving his body, like, you know.
In my mind, I'm Superman, I'm Lois Lane. You tell me that you feel the same. Take away all my pain, I won't feel the shame. In your mind, you only exist, I got fame.
Okay.
And all you do is drag my name.
Drag my name.
Try to put it all to shame, and it's such a shame. I thought to pull it. What could it touch you with God? You just a new baby.
Okay, man is moving his body now. You can see it. I said it.
All the shame, and it's such a shame. I thought to pull it. What could it touch you with God? You just a new best. Yes, so you remind me of. Remember you this.
Okay.
You never care about the love. I wish I knew that.
Wow. You know who you remind me of, Judith. You never cared about the love. I wish I knew that earlier. Bro, I was expecting this thing from Buju. There's something Buju like do. Anytime he's singing a song, he always try to add some extra stuff, like extra, what I call it, like I will call it something like backup over the voice, you understand? Like after the song end, he may just be like, just drag the song, just be like, like just that stuff he did at the ending. Now just now, just watch, look at the song has ended and he just did this stuff again, then the song will not end like fully. So it makes sense we're seeing this from Buju 2 on the show. It's nice. So guys, we have seen In My Mind by Buju Benson, and all I have to say is this guy was just expressing his feeling, expressing what was in his mind, and you don't expect him to be dancing, you understand? You don't expect him to move his body so much because his mind was heavy at the moment, yeah, in the song, you get. So it's flowed with what I saw there, and I love what I saw from Buju. And by the way, I am anticipating because I love Buju Benson like so much. So I am anticipating Buju Benson's part since 97 album is coming soon. Oh god. I will too listen to that album. Buju more to be paying him. Okay, now let's just be looking sharp. So guys, yeah, tell me what you think about this one. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing to the channel. Like the video, please drop a comment on this one, share this video with your friends, and we'll see you in the next video. Please don't forget to stay safe and stay blessed. Bye.